And also in furtherance of its fight against crude oil theft, operatives of the Nigerian Navy ship NNS Beecroft have arrested a motor vessel tanker at SAIS NIL-2 for reportedly engaging in maritime illegality in our waters. The vessel was flagged for turning off its automatic identification system for 48 hours, which is an infraction within the nation's maritime domain, to aid it perpetuate crime unhindered. Commander Kolawole Olumide Oguntuga, who also is the maritime component commander, Operation Awase, had deployed Nigerian Navy ship Sokoto, which sailed 199 nautical miles to intercept the vessel and moved it to Lagos anchorage. The vessel flagged St. Vincent and Grenadines and had 11 crew on board as at the time of arrest. Speaking with journalists on board the vessel, the flag officer commanding Western Naval Command, Rear Admiral N.B. Hassan, stated that the vessel was observed to have turned off its AIS.
Today we are here on board SAIS NIL 2, a vessel suspected of being involved in crude oil theft. We arrived at this allegation because she's been sailing through oil fields with her automatic identification system switched off. Yes, she has naval approval to pick sludge from Port Harcourt, crude oil sludge, but her suspicious movement and turning off her identification system, which is supposed to be on at all times so we know where she is and what she is doing, is making us suspicious of her intentions. She left Port Harcourt about some days back, and so Commodore Guntuga today was ordered and it dispatched NNS Sokoto to about 199 nautical miles south of Nigeria. That's almost a mile outside our exclusive economic zone, where the arrest was made sometime yesterday morning. And today, we're here, we've taken samples and sent to the relevant authorities for confirmation of what she's carrying. We're also going to open the ship to stakeholders because the CNS has directed that we do things with transparency so the world will know what we're doing, and with clarity and no doubt, sir.